So, Devontae Adams, no longer a Packer. Woo! But my gonads tell me Packers are going to end up with Chris Olave, who I want. Going to be tough. So, today's a good day. Equanimeous Saint Brown to the Bears. God, I keep playing Titans. It's fun and all, but there are other teams besides the stupid Titans. The king. St. Brown. All right. Yeah, meh. That's the top comment. It's about right. If I get a sack on this play without, believe I got that. Watch Tom Grossi freak out some more. Tastes good. Right here. Over here, I'll come you up. Big down indeed. Let's hit him with engage eight. I wish I had six. See, he knows how to run with Henry. That's good to see. Could be fun. I'm so pumped. Devontae Adams is gone. Who's he gonna throw to? The bad man might be neutered. Tom Grossi is losing it. I love it. Come on. No. Robinson corner. Let's see. Cohen. Ooh, slippery. That was pretty dirty, though. Two-step with Mr. Mooney. Oh, I might go Robinson. Come on. Broke off at too early. What? I can turn it off. Okay. And it's copy that. That's fair. You want me to turn it off? Copy. Tippy taps, tippy taps. I scored a touchdown, babe. Yay, tie game. I'm winning most of them, but the ones that I'm not are good games, so it's still all good. I mean, the ranking for the like this year's game is like pretty much already done, you know? It like there's been so many games played by like the people that just play this even more constantly than I do. So it's all about like getting the game first and getting your rank up or early and then maintaining it. The name of the game. The best wide receiver in the NFL, or arguably, was on the Packers until about 5 minutes ago. He got traded to the Raiders. That's awesome. Shit. And he just dropped a bomb on me. Trying to bring too much pressure, but he maintained. Grim 147 Reaper. He's got a headset on, but I don't think he's talking. I wonder if he's listening to what I'm saying and like using it against me. Jesse James, I'm thinking. Yep. I'll take it. That's gone. Adrian Amos is a turncoat piece of shit. Benedict Arnold, piece of crap. I hate him. Why did we let go? Oh, that was slick. What? You know. Right there. That was risky too, because I didn't have him, you know, protecting the shit. Option, the conservative, strip ball. We're gonna go conservative. We're going to go conservative because these guys are monsters. Usually I'm way more aggressive, but taking a chill pill. Gotta take a timeout because I'm a dumbass. This is a very Nagy-esque timeout. I'm thinking. I'm not going to tell you what I'm going to do until I do it. Mooney! Aw, oh, come on, brah. Come on. Here we go. Oh, yeah, touchdown. To face in your face. Psych. Oh, come on with your big ass. FTP. FTP. Uh-oh. Oh, no. That's close. All right. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. I don't need to do that. I'd like to do. Here we go. And. Alright, and then I'm going to guard the inside with Mr. Hicks. Come on. Good gain tackle. We'll take it. See how I sound on the stream. It's all right. Kind of kicked out at the end, but I'll take it. I got a flag. You get a flag? I don't even know what happened there. Was not paying attention, and that's what happens. That's two bombs to Brown. All right, I got to adjust. Invert cover twos getting diced up by a former wide receiver. Tannehill, not even a quarterback. That's how racist the NFL is. They turn black quarterbacks into wide receivers and white wide receivers into quarterbacks. So glad I got Justin Fields on my team. Nope. two-step with the Moon Man. Ooh! I should have put a little bit more loft underneath that. Score a touchdown. Take it, but it's not great. Let's go with my security blanket. Oh, all right. I'll take the first down, but I like to get touchdowns with that. Pinch book. Oh, here we go. Do the same thing every time. Shit. Get him. Get that ball out. Let's go. Bring the heat. All right, what's going to happen? That's an interception, but probably a touchdown. Thought I just wiggled him off enough. He like went back into wide receiver mode. He was like, because I did that stupid play, now I gotta do make up for it. Please, God. Yeah, boy. All right, we're still in it. It's only the second. Wow. Not a defensive battle like most of my games. Santos is coming in. Bring the heat. Just keep doing the same thing, I guess. Stand in front of them until someone else tackles them. All right, maybe this will work. That's a good route. I went to Auburn in like 2008, and then literally, like, I was deciding between Alabama and Auburn, coming from Chicago. Because I was pretending like I was, like, a really good football player, but actually just wanted to watch football. I was like, yeah, Auburn, it's close to the Bears color. That's a sign. Let's do that. And then Nick Saban, like, left the Dolphins for Alabama, like, a couple weeks later. I was like, oh, shit. And Julio Jones, my sophomore, what would have been my, going into my sophomore, year, committed to Alabama. I was like, God damn it. This is not going to work out. I went to film school. All right, let's hunt him with Jackson. He's just loving playing with flats. What about this? Will this do something? Yeah, that was too easy. All right, there's enough time for me to touch him. This is kind of ridiculous. Get in there. Get in my belly. Yeah, that's going to be tough. He's good. They're good. Good at the game. Real respect, real yo. Slip through it. Hit him with the guns. Oh man, he read that like a book. Very good. I like Grim 147 Reaper. They got skills. But I have to answer. Don't think you're gonna run, but I'm gonna cover it. Panel can't drive the ball like that, okay? I disagree. I'd like to challenge that. I don't think that happens. It's a sack. Jackson was too on it. I'm not worried about you running. Come on. Oh. Gonna wanna force a turnover. That'd be That's fine. Ooh, lucky. Let's go. He was looking at the wrong emphasis. Cohen's very fast too. Ooh. Oh yeah. That's my new thing. God, that was tasty. That's the tasty meatball. I like it. What's he gonna do? What do you think I'm gonna do? And how are you gonna respond? Perfect. Idiot. I knew you were gonna stop. Run, you dumb fuck. Alright, tie game. He's not a dumb fuck. He's very good. But I have mad respect. Yo. This is a play. Nice defense, Duke. Nice. To Grant. To the house? To the hoose? No. Not to the hoose. To the snooze. Fuck! Shit. Come on. Okay. Nerve-wracking stuff, guys. Scared. Well, that sucks. I was focused on the wrong part. Julio's gone. It's another sack. Maybe we can bait him for a nice little INT. X, you big boof. Are you kidding me? Oh, that's infuriating. Oh, that was almost the dumbest mistake by him. That's another sack. Revis. Can't wait to see what you do next year. Come on. Stop him. Biggest play of the game. Stop him. Yes. All right, this is a stressful play. All right, some breathing room. Come on. Come on. Come on. That's the first. Did they give it to me? Yeah, boy. Giving me some space to breathe. Now let's go win the goddamn game. All right. Good. Keep it moving. Keep that clock clicking. I don't even need a touchdown. I just need to eat up that clock more than anything. That's what people don't friggin' realize. It's all about clock management. The game within the game. It's not all about just whipping out your big hog all the time. All right. Another huge play. I mean, I'd probably go for it, I feel like. But if I were him, I would sell out for the run. This is huge. I'm going to double his star because I don't trust him. Oh, let's go. You just run right into the fire. I think it was smart to double the star. I don't even know who that is. AFC teams. AFC West is, like, unfair. Yeah. I can start opening it up a little bit more. I've taken a lot of clock down. Don't be dumb. Take that. Saying it was filthy. All right, I'm in a very good position right now. Be a nice photo finish. Talk about like all the offense in the first half. Both kind of figured each other out a little bit. Oh. That was sick. I didn't do much, but that was like the animation was dope. Three yards ain't nothing. It's not a negative play. Take that. I'm gonna let this clock go all the way. Click clock, click clock, clock. won't even take a bear player. Fuck yourself. All right, now I'm in a very good position. Grim Reaper, what's up? You're gonna take a timeout to try to ice me, but I ain't gonna do shit. Oh, is he gonna quit? You bitch ass. Can't take, yeah, he couldn't take my judo like clamp down of the clock. Whatever, win's a win. Good stream. Peace out. Done.